Okay, what do you guys say about Benavidez and Crawford getting into it today? Yelling at each other, Crawford jumped on the apron, calling each other a bitch, you saw that?
I didn't see that about jumping on the apron, but it's going to be a good fight. Both good challenges to each other, both top-ranked fighters. Benavidez, former world champion. And they're going to eliminate all the titles or what?
No, it's for the 147 title of Crawford. Benavidez is undefeated, and Crawford is the champion of 40. Yeah, WBA champ. Crawford said this week that Manny Pacquiao is not a real champ, that his champion is the little belt.
Ooh.
Crawford said that Pacquiao's belt.
Pacquiao?
Yeah. Because there are a lot of sanctioning bodies have four belts in one weight class. So you're the champion, you're the super champion, you're the super, super champion, and you're the world champion.
I think right now Crawford's one of the best fighters in the game.
Benavidez, no pushover.
Benavidez is no easy opponent. You know?
That's
Benavidez
what I'm saying.
Is going to be one of the hardest opponents he faced. So he's not going to, I don't think he's going to underestimate him. I think it's going to be good. And we'll see.
Why are you guys laughing?
Hometown, Crawford. Fight is going to be hometown, right?
Yes, in Nebraska.
Nebraska. And how Benavidez is going to win this fight? Just tell me.
You would have to win by knockout if he wins.
Come on.
I would think.
It's impossible. Like, in Los Angeles, there's going to be snow today. Same.
You say he has no chance?
No chance.
Everybody has a chance. In boxing, everybody has a chance.
Yeah,
David.
Crawford, it's not the guy who gave him a chance for Benavidez to make him knock him out in his hometown. In his hometown.
He will bring you the grape juice that I will do for you. You cannot bring the airplane.
All right, we got you. All right. Everything's okay.
Everything will work out, as they say.
All right.
Okay, what does the winner of this fight do? What does Crawford do? Or what does Benavidez do? What does the winner of this fight do?
Fight Pacquiao.
Winner fights Pacquiao?
The winner?
Yeah.
I don't know, Pacquiao is old. I don't know.
Pacquiao's talking right now to Mikey, he's talking to Broner, he's talking to Mayweather.
The winner can fight Mikey Garcia. Why people skip Mikey Garcia? Why Crawford can fight Mikey Garcia? What happened?
That'll be a big one. That'll be a big fight, Mikey Crawford.
I always looking for old fighters or old men. Pacquiao done. It's over. It's game over.
He's still
supposed to fight Pacquiao 5 years ago. That's different game. This is like Lomachenko said. When I was 130, Deontay Davis doesn't want to fight me. Now I'm 135, he wants to fight me 130.
No, I think right. Javante always wanted to fight Loma, but I think the politics of top rank, Mayweather promotion, you know what I mean? Like, not every promoter
yeah,
wants. I think fighters always want to fight fighters.
Yeah, but Deontay wants to fight in 130, so it's not going to happen. He's 135.
Oh, okay.
So he's 135.
Well, he has a fight December 9th, Loma, for unification.
Yeah,
easy win, I think.
Yeah, easy for Pedraza, right?
Yeah, should win.
It's going to be halfway.
Yeah, that's
it's going to be halfway, six rounds.
And then he can fight Mikey, because Loma will have
Mikey,
two belts at 35,
yeah.
And Mikey will have two belts at 35.
I don't know about Loma Mikey, but Crawford Mikey for sure. 147, no?
Why not Loma Mikey if they each have two belts at 35?
What weight class?
No, 135. Mikey has two belts at 35.
Yeah,
and one
Mikey,
belt at 40.
Mikey go down to 135?
Why not? He has two belts at 35 right now. The WBC belt and he has a...
Lomachenko have belt 126, but he no goes down 126.
Right, but Lomachenko will have two belts at 35 and Mikey will have two belts at 35.
So wouldn't
that's it.
Identification?
Why not? All right, there you have. Make sure, David, tell everybody when you're fighting and where.
A fight next Saturday, not
October
this Saturday,
20th.
Next Saturday, October 20th at the MGM Grand Theater. It's going to be a great night of boxing. Make sure you guys tune in, ESPN Plus for the undercards.
Your second Vegas fight in your short career.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned. He's
2-0,
one knockout, and this will be his third pro fight. And you're only 18 years old.
Only 18.
I will win.
Stay tuned. Please report that comment. Back reporting.